Macquarie University Engineering has really been on a journey for quite some time. They had an amazing success some time ago with wireless LAN and wireless research and electronics, and since then have been reinventing themselves to really identify a unique position in the Australian innovation system and in terms of Australian education. The connection with industry is strong, and one of the most practical ways of engaging with industry is actually through undergraduate and even postgraduate thesis projects. So the engagement with industries such as Cochlear, ResMed, which really represent the future of engineering, the future of manufacturing in Australia, provides a great opportunity for students from Macquarie University to work on real-world projects which genuinely produce a real-world outcome.
It's hugely beneficial for me to have an industry sponsor or an industry collaborator for my project. It gives me a real idea of what the main problems are in industry, and also gives me a good idea of how to approach solving these problems and even how to apply a solution that's workable in industry. And it's just satisfying knowing that my PhD work is going towards something useful.
So there's three basic components to how we teach engineering here at Macquarie University. We want all students to come out of the program knowing electrical engineering, mechanical engineering, software engineering, and have a very good basis in the sciences, physics, and computing skills. But more importantly, one of the things that we try to do is we want to give students a sense of what makes engineering different than the sciences. We like to solve problems. Engineering is a field that's changed by the people who practice it. But we also want our engineers to know how to ask the question why, and then come up with solutions for solving the problems.
Our students can conduct various projects that includes wireless technology, telecommunications, mechatronics, electronics engineering.
I was lucky enough to be accepted in Ericsson's graduate program. So I'm currently a radio frequency engineer.
And all of the projects that you undertake during your undergraduate degree, the internships and the final year project has given me a strong grounding and confidence in my current position.
Our teaching philosophy at Macquarie when it comes to engineering is somewhat multifaceted. First of all, one of the things about engineering that makes it very interesting to a lot of people is that it's hands-on and it's practiced, but there's also some theory that goes with it. And in today's world, we also want to teach the use of computers and simulation. So one of the reasons why we structured our program that way is because that's what industry has told us they need. For students coming to Macquarie University, it's a really exciting place to do engineering because of all the opportunities.
The future of engineering, of smart engineering in Australia and smart manufacturing in Australia, and in fact, for that matter, the world, those that bring together electronics, mechanics, big system engineering approaches, is a very strong association, very strong connection with industry, with Macquarie University. And the coursework which is being developed and the undergraduate program which is being developed is very much in response to the needs of industry. The graduates which are coming out of Macquarie University reflect the international, the mix of different engineering disciplines, including electronics, including mechatronics now. The skill sets that are being instilled into the undergraduate program include the ability to adapt to the changing needs of industry over time. Macquarie has taken a very high-tech approach to engineering and a very international approach to engineering, and is producing some of world-class graduates.